I'm here today with the clothes belonging to Henry Blodgett, and we're going to take them through our luxury process here at Meurice. What is dry cleaning? Reality is that it's nothing dry about it. The clothes get wet with a solvent, not with water, as in washing. So our solvent here is hydrocarbon. Some people might call it organic because it comes from the earth. It's great and safe on clothes. Everyone thinks that it's a dry process and the clothes get hit with dry cleaning rays. It very much is a wet process, just without water. So we use a solvent in this case, and that coupled with soap and some mechanical action, we clean the clothes and then we remove the solvent from the clothes and dry the clothes. So the cycle's done. I'm gonna take it out, it's ready for pressing, and it smells delicious. I'm gonna give this a quick inspection and then we'll go off to the pressing department. Come on. Need to make sure all the buttons are intact, needs to make sure the lining is sewn. At this point, we'll remove any excess lint. It's gonna take a little trip. Pressing is nothing more than steaming the garment and then either blowing some air through it or vacuuming the steam out of it, which sets the press. That looks familiar. Simply scan the garment and wait for it to come out the other side. Once again, another set of eyes and final inspection. No lint, all buttons, no threads, no stains, perfectly pressed, ready to go.